Not only can you see more pole vaulting this weekend, you can also check out some great track and field events today.
That's right. Another packed, fun-filled day of events for the Drake Relays. And KCCI's Kim St. Ange is braving the wet weather this morning for us live at Drake Stadium. Good morning, Kim.
Good morning, Elizabeth. I know it is a little bit of a soggy Thursday, but I hope it does not deter anyone from coming over here right at Drake Stadium and supporting these top athletes who come in right here to Central Iowa from around the world. This is a wonderful opportunity to really cheer these athletes on. So I want to tell you about some of the events that are going on later today. Pretty exciting ones. The Drake Relays will open this morning with the men's decathlon at 9:30. That actually started yesterday, but that will resume again this morning. That's going to be followed by the women's heptathlon at 10:30 this morning, and then those field events that everyone loves, those kick off at 3 o'clock this afternoon. That's going to include the high jump, long jump, discus, and the shot put. And then there are going to be two distance carnivals. Those are going to both be later on this afternoon, with the first one starting at 4 o'clock and the other one this evening at 7:30. And there will also be some pretty big name athletes competing right here at Drake Stadium today. In fact, if you've been here before in past years, you may have seen them before, or you may have seen them while you're watching the Sochi Olympics. Des Moines native Lolo Jones, she is back from Sochi. She's going to be competing right here at Drake Stadium in the Elite Shuttle Hurdle Relay. So if you are going to be heading right here to Drake Stadium to catch all this out, you may want to put a lot of this on today. I've been spraying it a lot, and it's not really working, and you'll also may want to bring along your raincoat, but I think Curtis was saying it might just be some scattered showers, so let's all cross our fingers and hope the wind and the rain holds off for these athletes and the fans.
Your hair looks really good now, Kim. You need to spray it down, make it more helmety. All right, Kim St. Ange, live at Drake Stadium. Thank you, Kim.